Welcome to another 64 bypass update. Today is June the 12th, 2017. We're over here between Southmont site and 220 Business South, checking up on progress of work that's going on over here. I found out that they were digging out for the bridge over on Mack Road, where the Mack Road bridge will be crossing over top of the bypass. And the truckloads of dirt are coming from Mack Road over here to this site and dumping out, and they're we have a dozer here spreading the dirt out, so we get some views of that work. This is in the area of between the bypass 73 Big Road and 220 South. We're approaching 220 Business South here. Not too long in the future, they'll be digging out that hill there for building a bridge over there. But now we increase altitude, and we look on ahead to see the direction the road will be going. That's heading on, looping around south of Asheboro, heading around toward the zoo, the direction we're looking here. So I'll fly out this way just a little bit so you can see how it's changed some from the last time we viewed this area. And we turn back and retrace our steps back across 220 Business South. Back toward I-73. A little problem with my gimbal right in here. It's got a little quiver to the video and my tilt. As you can see the horizon there, my tilt got off, so my gimbal is acting up a little bit today. I flew the drone out in some rain the other day and got it wetter than I should have, and I may be paying the price for it. Here we're zooming in on the new Southmont Bridge. Get a close view of how it looks today. Let's looking on out that direction. Now that's the current Southmont, the old Southmont Bridge up there, which will be torn out and a new bridge built over for the bypass. And we're flying back toward I-73, crossing back over to the area we were just at here. And we'll get in a little tighter on these trucks dumping the dirt. It's very dry and dusty out here, even though we've had a lot of rain lately. All this truck traffic coming out in and out has got a lot of dust moving from their traffic in this area. So you'll see how they're going to combat that dust here in just a minute. One of the supervisors of the project came up, stood beside me and talking to me, and saw what I was doing. He called on his radio to the operator of that bulldozer there and told him to look outside, see if he could see a drone taking his picture. And you'll see him look out here in just a minute. You'll see his head pop out of the cab of the, there he is right there. He looks around and says, oh yeah, there is a drone up there. A little camera shy, I believe. Now he'll throw his Caterpillar in gear and start moving that dirt on out. smoothing it out. Now in just a moment we'll turn back and we'll see the dust in the air, and we'll see how they're trying to fight the dust as the trucks move in and out. See the white truck coming? That's a water tanker truck that's spraying out water on the roadway here, trying to make the dust lay. Settling the dust for just a little bit anyway. So we fly back over the top of them here, and you'll get to see the fellow that came up and talked to me a little bit. His first name is Jim, I believe. I can't remember. Sorry, Jim, I can't remember your last name. But he told me about work that's going on over at Mack Road. And I went over there to film and flew a pretty good bit. Thought I had some great video. Come found out I didn't have the thing recording. I was standing out in the bright sun, couldn't see my monitor very well, and so that's my excuse anyway for not getting the video going right. I did get a picture, a still picture, just before I landed. But from now we'll switch to some maps. I went to the website for this project and downloaded some new maps, and this is going from 64 west back across 49, and we'll move eastward throughout the whole project here. You could hit pause button on any of these if you want to study what you're seeing there a little more, or you could go to the website. I'll post the there, right there you see the address for the website. You can go there and study the maps in detail. They have some very detailed maps there that you can kind of zoom in on. So there's where it ends over eastern part of 64 toward Ramsor. And here's a picture of the work going on Mack Road, digging out for the bridge. Appreciate you watching the update. Keep checking back. And we'll have another one for you in a day or two. Thanks for watching.